Did you know that this photo was taken just before Ronaldo and Benzema faced Bayern Munich? Real Madrid went on to win 6-3 on aggregate, and guess what, Ronaldo scored a whopping 5 goals across both legs. This picture goes hard, capturing the intensity before a legendary victory, and the story doesn't end there. Real Madrid clinched the UEFA Champions League title that season. Sometimes, a picture is worth more than a thousand words.